serves for Judiciary Justice Servers. Starting with jersey number 2, Mariu Boras. At number 6, Lerma Dubo. Jersey number 9, Fiona Ivana Pitalcori. At number 10, Darlene Yuboko. Jersey number 12, Michelle Alcancha. At number 20, Iris May Borde. Starting libero is number 19, Annalyn Delaganon. Head coach is Mr. James Oliver Moore. Introducing the Senate Lady Defenders. Starting off with our team captain, number 3, Jamilene Diligili. At number 8, Famirexi Goyares. Jersey number 11, Candice Cerezo. At number 13, Marvie Ann Felipe. Wearing jersey number 15, Catherine Villegas. At number 20, Marishila Cecilio. Starting libero is number 9, Francia Torres Roque. Head coach is Mr. Roger Gurayev. This is match number 10 of the preliminary rounds between Judiciary Justice Servers and the Senate Lady Defenders. Good luck to both teams.
Protagonists have been introduced. Once again, galing po sa Phil Oil Arena in San Juan. Napunta tayo sa Paco Arena in Manila. And para sa ating day 4, dito naman sa Going East. Dito po tayo sa may Marikina Sports Center. At kahit po maulan, it's nice to have a good crowd here, Anna, no? Supporting itong ating volleyball league ng public servants.
And maganda. It's nice to spend this afternoon. Again, exciting match ahead. May isang team na nanggaling sa talo. May isang team na gustong dalhin ang kanilang momentum in this match.
Ang Judiciary in their immaculate white with a touch of purple. Habang ang Senate Lady Defenders naman in their dark blue with a touch of white.
Alam mo, magandang balikan yung na sinabi ni Villegas din kanina, no, now that I see Coach Roger on the sideline.
Yeah.
Diba?
Yeah.
Lang to test of patience para sa mga regular employees na naglalaro. Maging sa mga coaches, this is a good learning experience.
Oh, yes.
So, brings you back again to yung pasensya na kailangan mo and how you need to assess. Iba-iba yung kanilang skill level ngayon sa paglalaro.
You know, that's one thing that I want to ask about this competition natin, Anna, no? Hindi naman tingin sa kaalaman ng ating mga timbahay, nating mga kasambahay, na hindi naman talaga itong mga to professional na mga volleyball players. But the love for the sport, and then meron kang mga kilalang mga imports, and then you have known coaches, it really puts their game one level higher, even a few notches higher, you know?
Oo, definitely. Alam mo, kapag may nakakalaro kang mga professionals, ano, tulad ng mga imports na sinama dito sa team na ito, naaangat din talaga yung level of play, bumibilis ang galaw, and I'm sure yung ating mga regular players dito sa roster na to, na-excite. No, na-excite din dun sa pace ng ating laro.
And the pace is picking up. That's in. Look at that. Kat Villegas going to the back. Zone 1 was an open target. And parang they want to continue coming from that last victory, di ba? 2-1. Kasi gusto nilang habulin yung immaculate record ng AFP.
Oo, tama ka dyan. And again, pinag-uusapan natin, itong liga natin na ito, this is a double round robin league. Kung saan yung teams natin magka-carry over ang kanilang team standings. And importante, mapunta ka sa top 4. So talagang lahat ng laro dito, importante. All the teams would like to secure a spot and belong to the top 4 teams.
2-3, Judiciary down by a point. Ito ng Lady Defenders. One more try. Ooh, that was short for Villegas. And check this out, we are tied at 3 in set 1.
Judiciary off to a good start na nakakasabay sila sa pace ano, ng Team Senate.
Na-point out mo yun eh, top of the coverage na 7 attack points lang ang Judiciary no kanilang huling game. And I'm sure no, si Coach Mora pointed that out. Hindi naman pa pwede tayong pipitong atake lang.
Definitely, they need to be in control and they get an ace. Talking about being in control, napakaganda ng target ni Yuboko. Right at the end line, walang receiver ang Senate in that area.
Ano bang rule doon, Ann, to help si Candice? That if it goes over your shoulder without going down, outside na ba yun?
Usually, pag nando ka sa bandang dulo, waist up, it's going out. But in that case, ang ganda ng loop ng kanyang service. And nakita nga natin yung pagkadismaya ni Coach Roger, bakit hindi niyo nabasa yun?
Kumurba yung bola eh, no?
Oo, kumurba.
Here we go, rally continues up. That's an infraction committed by Mitch. And it's gonna be a free point for the Senate Lady Defenders. Tied at 4 here in set number 1. And on deck to serve is Grace Palabrica. Balik sa kabila. And it goes out.
That was a good call by Cerezo. Magandang basa na palabas na yung bola. Ayan, importante yan dito because sometimes ano, yung sa kagustuhan mo pang nakuha, doon pa napupunta yung error on your side. So presence of mind, really important.
I like that. I like how Yuboko read that one. Sabi mo, lampas ng bewang, lampas ng balikan. Quick read and it goes out. And we're tied at 5. Good first ball. Good things really happen when you have that first receive na maganda.
Yes, it was an excellent setup for Cecilio.
So far, dito sa ating laro, si So Battle tayo, palitan ng puntos lang dito. Chance ball, aabot ba? Uy, umabot. Back to the Judiciary. Good for defense. And I expected this. The rally will be longer.
And it's always good to see a long rally because that means, you know, both teams again, binibigay ang kanilang lahat. Tilagin sa opensa. Naubusan lang in that last error. Pero nakikita natin yung effort to really read the ball.
Fiona had a right idea. Gusto niyang itipin lang.
Kinapos lang sa execution.
Kapos lang. Oo. Bahagya lang. 2-point lead now for the Senate. Good set. Ito na ang justice servers. Going to the back. Minsan maganda yun, ano? You try to go long.
Oh,
pero skill yun eh. Ana, sukat mo dapat yung baseline dun eh.
And yun lang sayang. Just a few inches, actually. Yeah. Away from the end line. Pero nakita natin, if it landed inside, walang depensa dun.
And coming from a 5-all score, 4 straight points now from the Senate.
Ang kailangan ngayon, focusan ng Judiciary coming from this serve. Ano, one good first ball muna.
And or, they can pick it up from that service error. Unfortunately, si Attorney Dili-Dili failing to score that one. It's now 6-9. Oh, nice serve coming off Fiona. Off speed. And there was a campfire on the other side.
Well-placed shot para kay Cecilio. Nagkatinginan. Yan yung classic case na nagkakahiyaan. Walang nag-mind.
You know, I would hear it from veteran players and analysts like you. Sa volleyball, okay lang daw maging selfish.
Oo. And actually, lalo na kapag nakaharap ka sa bola.
Diba?
If you communicate, naaakinin mo yung bola.
Pero yun nga, kanina nagkahiyaan. But looking good pa rin ang Judiciary dahil they're only down by 3 points.
Boras with a good serve. Cecilio goes for another hit.
Look at this exchange. Oh, now it's a 4-point lead for the Senate. Tala mo, Anne, meron tayong teammate natin who has this nice report. Tiffany, go ahead. What do you have?
Wait a moment.
We'll check again with Tiffany. Kasi kanina busy yan in both dugouts. So, looking at her. It's a 5-point lead now for the Senate. Make that a 6-point lead for the Senate. We'll turn you over now to Tiffany Fran.
Thank you for that, Chickie. You know, I was able to have a quick chat with Coach Roger Garayab earlier for Senate Lady Defenders, and he mentioned in spite of the inclement weather, they were able to train last Friday. Now, with two wins in the bag, the only mindset that he really tried to instill in his players was to not be complacent, and we're hoping to see that in today's game.
Thank you very much, Tiffany. That's a beautiful report coming from Tiffany, coming from Coach Roger. Nakasingit daw sila ng training paano kahit hindi maganda yung panahon. And they want to improve on that 2-1 record. I think all eyes are on the AFP dahil nga 3-0 eh. Maganda yung record eh.
Sila yung gustong i-dethrone dyan sa undefeated spot at this point. Again, it's still very early on in this league. Pero sinasabi nga natin, all these teams would like to ensure na ganito pa lang kaaga, yung momentum nasa iyo na,
yeah,
at nakakakuha ka ng panalo. And mahirap din, no, kapag merong isang team na talagang dominante, and then you leave them right there, undefeated, tulad na nga ng AFP.
Kasi di ba, Anne, you touched on it earlier, double round tayo, only 4 will advance, 5 and 6 unfortunately will not advance, pero lahat naman sila makakakuha ng premyo.
Tama ka dyan. Alam mo, nabanggit mo yung premyo. That was a very good point din na nabanggit kanina ni Villegas during the pre-game video that we've seen. Ano? Sinabi nga niya, ang saya nito, naglalaro na sila, they're enjoying, pero nakakatulong ka pa sa charity.
Yun yung maganda doon. I like that. People are diving for that leather. And now, checking our score. Itong lamang ng Senate, 15-8. Coming from that 5-all score natin, ano, parang bigla na lang bumulusok itong Lady Defenders.
And siguro, learning din coming from the previous game of Judiciary. Mahirap, siguro na nakita na rin, mahirap yung pressure that you have to play catch up all the time dun sa iyong kalaban. So, nung binabanggit natin kanina, talagang importante that they keep at pace. Madikita nila itong score ng Senate. That at least relieves them of the pressure na nakuhahabol tayo.
But how do you solve that? How do you solve the bright play of Grace Palabrica going to the back, seeing zone 1 is open?
Mahirap. Diba? Depensa. Depensa ang kailangan dito. You know, Senate now consistently pulling away.
And I gotta ask this question to you. Our players, while they are athletic, hindi naman sila kataasan tumalon eh. So, ano kayang magandang gawin? You can't really defend that net, no? But how do you help your side if you're on defense?
You know, ang marami dyan, ano, sinasabi nila, it's all about timing pagdating
timing
sa net defense. Because you cover an area and that allows your defenders at the back na mag-cover ng separate area. Kumbaga, kanya-kanya kayo ng... wala rin yan sa tangkad minsan,
okay,
sa timing yan ang pagtalon mo sa blocking. Pero kung hindi naman kayo magpa-block, tulad ng nakikita natin yan, minsan umaatras na sila pag malayo yung bola. Talagang pwestuhan yan sa defense.
You coverage,
own,
no?
Coverage and you own your position.
Tapos, syempre, upon making sure na may coverage ka, I would hear this from you guys. First ball. First ball talaga ang importante.
Yes. Yan ang ano. Yan ang, kahit sa mga coaches, yan ang palagi nating maririnig, first ball. And I think that's what is helping Senate today. Makikita natin yung kanilang first ball na dadala nila sa kanilang setter.
Dili-dili, unfortunately, hitting it a little bit long. So that lead of Senate is down to 6. If you're on the side of judiciary, now is the time to actually string in a couple of points.
Maybe kargahan ng konti ang serve ng mabasag ang first ball ng Senate.
Yun ang maganda doon. May kagat yung palo. May conviction. And they've been reading it. Past two plays. Diba yung justice servers natin reading it. And it's another point for them. It's Lord Matubog serving for judiciary. 12 serving 17. Well, that's a nice serve. That was a nice serve.
This is where we go back to the point that we just mentioned earlier, no? First ball really matters.
That was enough for Coach Roger to actually call a timeout. And I'm looking at him right now. Alam mo, pag pinapanood ko siya, ang dating para mga professional yung kino-coach niya.
Ibabawan niyo lang. Wala naman tayong kailangan itodo na palo. Umaas yung bola, pingin mo. Hindi mo pwede maghihintay kayo ng bola na ibibigay sa inyo. Humingi sa'yo.
Diba, Anne? I love seeing that. You got a professional coach treating ang ating mga public servants dito na para mga professional.
Kasi pantay-pantay ang tingin ng mga coaches ngayon sa kanilang mga players. And you know, that's a tama kayo, it's a very good sign. Pero ang inaabang ako kay Coach Roger, yung mga ano niya, yung mga comic lines niya. Wala pa. Kalmado pa si Coach Roger.
Tingnan natin sa next time out kung tatawag ulit siya. Samantala, ito na, balik tayo sa ating aksyon. Good rally here. Can they stop the bleeding? Talking about the ladies in blue. Sa kabila naman, ang justice servers are off to a nice mini run here. Fiona going with the off speed. Oh! And look at that, the rally continues.
She was underneath the ball. Dili-dili underneath the ball that time.
Alam mo, malaking factor din yung may nag-cheer. Every time you hold that ball, tumitinig yung mga tao dito.
We have a good crowd here at the venue.
Oh, that's a good hit. But good receive coming from the white shirts. Yun yung gusto ni Coach Roger eh. Grace is hitting it emphatically. Chance ball. Set up by Porte. Ganon din, madiin.
A good defense being displayed by both teams. At na-jinx ko yata. Baka abangan ako mamaya. Kasasabi ko lang.
Anna had the right idea, di ba? Pero parang pumektus eh.
Oo. Yung spin ng bola rin. And also yung positioning din ng katawan, ano?
Ba't ba ganun, ano? Habang tumatagal yung rally, parang mas nagiging tense lalo yung mga muscles, no? Ng mga manlalaro.
Kakaabang, kakabasa ng susunod na play.
Parang tumutulay sa alambre. Nice slide, running hit. And that running hit by Grace reminded me so much of an Abby Maranyo, di ba?
Yan ang mga ano. Aabangan natin yung mga running attack na gagawin nila today na naituro ng ating mga coaches.
That's one point of attack that I admire the most, yung slide, yung running. Kasi kumbaga sa basketball, parang lumilay up ka.
And it's visually very nice also.
It's a work of art. Joust at the net. You gotta love this. Grace is the one dictating the tempo here for Coach Roger in the latter part of set one. Ito, we have a serve about to happen, I think, in a few. Meron tayong makakuha ng report coming from Tiffany. Tiffany, what do you have?
Thanks, Chicky. You know, earlier I was able to speak to Coach Oliver of the Judiciary Justice Servers, and you know, it's really critical for them, as he mentioned, to get this win, to get a chance to secure a place in the top four. But unfortunately for the Justice Servers, they were not able to train due to the inclement weather. So today is really all about keeping their eyes on the prize and securing that win for today.
Maraming salamat, Tiffany. And ano to, magkabilaan, magkaibang nangyari. Ang Senate, nakapag-ensayo. Ang judiciary, hindi nakapag-ensayo. Tapos ang record, 1-2 pa. Mm-hmm. Mabigat yun.
Mabigat, tama ka dyan. It's all about the preparation, of course, coming into today's game. But, you know, as in any other team, you have to make do with the current situation. I think dito sa side ng judiciary, ang importante talaga yung kapit, yung tibay. Nakikita naman natin ngayon, no, nakakasabay sila pagdating sa depensa, nakaka-opensa din in this match. Hindi nalalayo ang kalamangan ng Senate, but yun lang, hindi pa sapat. No? It's still not enough for them to tie it or even get a lead here in the first set.
You gotta roll with the punches, diba? Kung ano nga ang ibinibigay sa'yo ng tadhana. I like what I'm seeing from the justice servers. Resiliency down by 5. Nasa 21-point mark na yung Senate. Hindi sila natitinag. Lumalaban pa rin.
Irish court and serve for Jelisha.
16 serving 21. Good setup job here. Oh, and Cecilio will be rewarded with a point.
Such a strong attack from the left side of the net.
Team captain serving. It's 22-16 in favor of the Senate. No, it's 22-17.
Napalakas ang serve. Gives a good window para dito sa team judiciary na makahabol.
Now you're on the side of Fiona and judiciary. Gusto mo 2-3 points in a row para may pressure ng konti sa kabila. Let's see if they can produce that. Oh, chance ball. Good save. Another chance here for Senate. Nice first ball. Try to go down the line.
Oh, but a net violation. Napaagang celebration. Senate pala ang may net infraction.
And si Sheila, just like the veteran player that she is, accepts it. Okay?
It happens. It is part of the game. Sa ngayon, may 4 na puntos pa silang kalamangan.
Nice defense. Let's see if they can turn it to offense. To the back. Chance ball. Pagkakataon na yun ang judiciary.
Oh, what a great attack.
That cross court going to the back, trying to go to the corner, was good enough to earn them their 19th point.
And you see also Boras, no, talking to their setter. Possibly humihingi ng set. Dahil alam nila, they just need a few points more to at least tie it with Senate.
Pag tumungtong ng 20 itong judiciary, may pressure na konti sa Senate yan.
Oo, meron. But hindi magpapahuli itong Senate. Cecilio with that attack. Getting them that point.
In the flip side, the pressure is now on the shoulders of judiciary. Dahil 2 points away na lang ang Senate in getting set number one.
This means flawless volleyball from this point on.
I love that term. Error-free, flawless, almost perfect. Let's see.
Whoop! Yan. Yun nga lang yung error, no? Nasa kabilang side nangyari. Too long for Senate, but it was a good target, yung corner area na yun.
At saka kung pagbabasihan ko yung palo ni Cecilio, may flick naman eh. Sakto. Oh. Medyo malakas lang eh.
It's just too wide, but again, a good target. Let's see now with the Boras.
Ooh, that was a nice receive there. Ito na, ang judiciary. Let's see if they can inch their way closer. Labanan ng placing yung nakita natin doon.
Not the best hits that you would see from Cecilio, but nonetheless, a point.
Well, at this point, set point na ang Senate. Kumbaga sa ibang sport, forget the horn.
Oo.
Importante.
Nag-landing sa walang tao.
Oo. And And that's an ace for Sheila. And they get this one, the Senate 25-20. What a start for the Senate. Getting this one 25-20. And talking about the justice servers, maganda naman yung nilaro nila. Hindi naman na mo pwedeng itapon dahil they were able to produce 20 points.
That's right. And we did talk about yung kanilang previous game wherein the first two sets talagang napakababa ng puntos. Dito nakita natin kung paano sila sumabay. It wasn't enough, but they were able to give a good fight in that first set. But you know, Senate, if they are to look back at their game today, it would be consistency na hahanapin natin coming into the second and the third set.
And a lot of bright players here. One of those is number 20, Sheila Cecilio. Kung saan talaga consistently looking either for the back or that donuts, di ba, mga sa depensa. So, ang set number one, once again, napunta po yan in 27 minutes only to the Senate Lady Defenders 25-20. And for sure, ang judiciary would like to even it in set number two. Di pa tayo nakaka-set five dito, ah.
Ay, hindi pa.
Wala pa.
Aabangan natin kung sinong team ba, sinong teams rather, ang mauunang magsa-stretch ng set number five.
Baka yun yung combo natin yun. Baka tayong...
tayong may combo as we look at the stats of our first set. Dito, 20, nagtapos tayo, 20 for Judiciary Senate, 25 points. At makikita natin how lopsided it is when it comes to offense. Atake, lima lang ang nagawa ng Judiciary Senate. On the other hand, produced double digits in 12. Blocking, nakita natin yan kanina, nakatulong dito sa koponan ng Senate, while service aces also was a big factor kung bakit nabasag ang first ball ng Judiciary. Siguro kung may titignan ng Senate in that first set game, kung paano nila pwedeng bawasan ng kanilang errors, because they gave away 14 points para sa Judiciary in that set. No, sayang yung mga giveaway nila. Mas konti pa actually ang napamigay ng ng Judiciary na puntos para sa Senate. But for both these teams, a good start para sa Judiciary, siguro konting focus ng makapag-produce ng mas maraming attack points, while for the Senate it's all about minimizing their errors.
Too huge of a number, no, the errors, tama ka, for the Senate, 14. And if you're Judiciary, gusto mo, pinagdadasal mo na yung Senate magpatuloy ng kanilang mga errors. But kidding aside, I like what the justice servers showed in set 1. Bounce back agad eh. Diba? Kinalimutan nila yung previous game nila. Ang tanong ngayon, can they do that here in set 2 and get a W in set number 2? Importante yun eh.
Ayan yung turnaround, yan yung shifting the momentum on their side. Hindi natin kung may iba rin gagawin, no? Ibang strategy na gagawin in this particular set. But again, I go back, I think kung titignan natin yung stats kanina, and we did mention this, it all starts with a good first ball.
Yeah.
So yan yung abangan natin, titignan natin kung makakapag-adjust sila. To be fair, kargado ang services ng Senate, no? In that first set. Now, let's see if there would be any adjustments, any improvements with that passing.
Set number two has begun. Ito po ang inyong 2023 UNTV Volleyball League, ang Volleyball League ng public servants. And immediately on the board, ang koponan ng Judiciary. And it's an ace, two straight points.
Judiciary off to a very good start.
And serving for Judiciary is Mitch. Another powerful serve there. Set up job here for the white shirts. Balik naman sa Lady Defenders. I could hear the setter saying, puesto, puesto. Oh, 3-0 for Judiciary.
Napakagandang panimula. Ito siguro yung pinag-uusapan din natin kanina. No? Yung kanilang adjustments, anong bawi ba ang kanilang gagawin. And so far, it's been good. They've been challenging the first ball of Senate na, up until the third point ngayon, ano, nahihirapan na mag-pick up ng bola. Fourth point, rather.
It's another race, money in the bank for Mitch Alcantia. Siya na nga nagsiserve. Siya rin ang isa sa mga matitibay na setters ng Justice Servers. 4-0. Anong panagot dito ng Senate? Mitch with a setup job here. Lai. And Mitch is literally all over the floor. Galing sa likod. Oh, yes, that's allowed. I love that.
Pinaa.
And this rally seems to be endless. Which we don't mind. Pero sabi nila, something has got to give. Saan kaya bibitaw?
Oh! You know, even the breaks of the game really going the side of judiciary. May konting tulong ng net, ang ganda ng pagkakabagsak, and you know, no pick up there on the side of Senate.
Kung pwede lang natin makuha yung smile ni Lerma Tubog. It says it all. She was celebrating that point. Chance ball. And again, Yuboko not wasting the setup of Alcantia.
A lot of errors here on the side of Senate.
And now for Coach Roger to press that timeout button. Let's listen in.
Pag cross court ka, kaya mo kung saan kumakabig yung katawan. 6-0 yan, no? Ha? Isipin nyo, 6-0 yan. Baka lumaki na naman, magayan, masakit sa katawan niya. Itayo nyo yan, ilaban ninyo. Makakapalo naman tayo eh.
Coach Roger really wants to stop the bleeding. At sinabi nga niya, masakit sa katawan yan, guys, kapag lumaki pa yan. Let's see, though, if they will be able to put a stop to it dahil napakabigat din ang service on the side of judiciary.
But how do you stop Mitch, who's been serving well, setting well, and she's been putting that money in the bank? That was it now. Favorite target ni Yuboko yung cross court, ano?
We've got renewed energy dito sa second set. I'm talking about judiciary.
Tingnan natin kung si Yuboko will try to go down the line later on, na sa kanya ibabalik. Ah! She had the right idea.
Finally, Senate is able to break that streak.
Unfortunately, partner, Lai overcooked that service a bit.
Ito mamaya, pag tinignan nila yung stats nila, makikita nila no, kung gaano karami yung kanilang giveaway points here in the second set. Sa paumpisa pa lang.
8-1 is our score in favor of the Justice Servers. Four touches already for the ladies in blue. I'm looking at the body language of the lady defenders. Hindi na sila relaxing. Tense na yung action sila.
And I suppose that would be normal, ano? Kasi kung titignan mo, they are in an unfamiliar position. They were dominating the first set, if we would call it that. Hindi nakakuha ng kalamangan itong judiciary. And now, this is unfamiliar territory na ngayon, kung tayo yung maghahabol.
Good first ball. Oh, good receive also. From the other side. That time around, hindi pinalad yung ginawa ni Mitch.
Gumana kanina, ngayon hindi. You know, it's talking about kung bakit importante to, ano? Senate is number 3 in the team standing at 2-1 win-loss record. Ang judiciary is at the opposite 1-2. So kung sakaling makuha ng judiciary ang panalo ngayong araw na to, magiging 2-2 silang dalawa.
Oo, ano?
Sila. So this really means a lot para sa ating judiciary team.
And in the event that judiciary gets this, interesting yung second meeting nila.
Oo.
Sa
definitely
second round ng elimination. Ganda ng aksyon, pero malakas lang ang hampas, malakas ang palo ni Yubuko. And check this out, 3 straight points coming from the Lady Defenders.
You cannot be complacent at any point in this match.
Can they go 4 in a row? Let's see. Ganda ng depensa sa likod, yung coverage sa likod ng Senate. To the back, it's in. Alam mo, worried ako na konti sa ano ah, sa pagod factor ni Yuboko.
It will, of course, as any other player, come to a point na mapapagod. Lalo na sa kadalasan, no, sila ay nakakuha ng sets.
So I'm wondering if Mitch will be changing a bit. Now, we got this report again from Tiffany. Tiffany, what do you have?
You were talking about Mitchell Lancia, and I was able to join her earlier. So Mitchell Lancia from her Justice Servers, she mentioned that one of the things that was going through their mind in the previous games is that nauuna ang kaba, nauuna ang takot, and with the scores that we're seeing now with the Justice Servers in the lead, we can tell that Mitchell Lancia and her team were really able to put in the confidence and the strength to really show that 5-point lead, or rather 6-point lead now in the game. Back to you, Chicky.
Maraming salamat, Tiffany, our hardworking courtside reporter. Now 11-5. Ooh, that was slow. Extremely low.
And she knew it, no, from the release of the ball. Nako, pababa itong serve na ito. But that is a window para sa ating Team Senate, who is trying to play catch-up at this point. Boras with that attempt.
Hindi umabot, ano? Hindi lumampas yun, ano?
Hindi lumampas. Did not clear the net for Boras.
Now check this out. And what was once an 8-point lead, it's down to 4.
The only thing I think the Team Senate has changed, no? Nabawasan ang kanilang errors. Kanina kasi they weren't able to pick up the balls. Ngayon, makikita natin the hustle is really there to on floor defense as well as their first ball. Consistency really is key. At bawal mag-relax.
And again, it's an ace. Ang ganda ng ginagawa dito ng Senate. So, yung kabila naman ang papakinggan natin, si Coach Oliver. Let's listen in.
Bawi na. Sige, move forward tayo. Sige.
Sige. Magpangit at sa inyo. Huwag niyo sa akin.
Sige. Go.
Play for each other. Mag-usap kayo. Mag-usap. Hindi kayo mag-usap. Nagsisimungutan kayo eh. Okay? That's it.
Server! I like it when huddles are mic'd up. Diba? Dahil sabi na ang isa, nagsisimungutan kayo. Hindi kayo nag-uusap. But I like what the coach said. Move on. Move forward tayo.
Which is very important. You cannot dwell on the present. Kung puro error, napaka-negative ng iyong maiisip. But body language really says a lot. Ano? How you enjoy the game. And siguro mahirap din pigilan despite having this lead. Yung fact na naiisip po na kung hinahabol kami adds pressure in terms of how the team is playing.
Parang mas madali pa nga minsan maghabol kaysa mag-alaga ng lamang, di ba?
Oo, lalo na in this case, ang laki ng nahabol nitong Team Senate.
12-9, white shirts up by 3. Good floor defense by the Senate. And when the going gets tough, they go to Sheila Cecilio.
10-12.
Now serving for the Senate, it's Joanne Pangilinan.
Substitution.
Sa kabila naman, Porte comes in, replacing Neneng Siano. Let's see how the serve of Joan will go. Classic underhand serve there. And another point here for Judiciary.
13-10.
Minsan talaga, hindi naman kailangan jump serve.
Hindi naman.
Maabuti mo lang sa kabila.
And iba-iba ang dating ng bola depending on the serve style.
Yeah. Ooh, that was loaded. Ball is still alive. Let's see. One more try. Good floor defense. And Yuboko is not yet tired. And so is Sheila. You gotta love that. Isa pang subok, Mitch. Off speed there for Dada.
Oh! Lai taking matters into her own hands, scoring that from that drop. Binilisan, nagpamadali itong si Lai.
What a jewel of a plan coming from Jewel Lai. Nalo ko niya yung depensya ng Judiciary doon. Oh, very nice jump serve. Ace there.
Added spin from Cecilio Sir, giving it an extra challenge para sa receivers ng Judiciary.
And Sheila Cecilio, that game face is on.
Aba, isang puntos na lang ang kailangan nila to tie it with Judiciary.
Now I'm looking at the bench of the Senate. Parang ngayon ko lang ulit nakitang tumayo si Coach Roger. Kanina medyo kalmado lang siya, namahinga.
Ay, ay, ay. And you see the disappointment in his face. Ito yung mga sinasabi natin, no? These are things you can control. Kontrolado mo yung service mo, hindi ka napaforce to commit that error. Kaya yung disappointment din kay Coach Roger. Kitang-kita.
At bakit ba tuwing nababanggit ng mga broadcasters yung magandang ginagawa? Hindi. Opposite happens. Well, check this out. We got Ellen Pantanosas scoring the 13th point of Senate. Dandizabal will give Yuboko a much deserved rest.
Indeed. Ngayon, you see Coach also on the side, sinasabi niya yung inyong first ball. And let's see if they can get a good pass, but no need dahil dumiretso sa net.
If I could only read the mind of Coach Roger, nandun na yung kumakatok ka na sa pintuan, no. And then service error.
And syempre, he expects much more from the imports as well.
First set, diba, ilan yung nakita mo? 24, diba? 24 errors. At 14 errors from the Senate and just too much. See, so a battle here. It's now Pantanosa serving for the Lady Defenders. Chance ball. Mitch with a setup job. And that was a good hit. 2-point lead again for Judiciary.
Yes, Landizabal also surprising them, no? She's a lefty or left-handed attacker.
Carol, however, commits a service error.
15-16.
So it's now 15 serving 16. The captain, Atty. Dili Dili, with a serve. Can they tie? Voila. Powerful hit there. Good recovery. to the back. Good for defense. Bitch saving that one. Lai with a setup. Gusto ko to. Basang-basa ng both teams kung saan pupunta yung bola.
Walang bumibitaw.
Let's see. And I thought Cerezo had a good look at that ball.
Alanganin. And, you know, this allows judiciary to keep this two-point lead.
Iris Court, serve from judiciary.
17-15. Good serve by Porte. Atake sa likod. Zone 6 is open. Now, this has the makings of an extended set.
Looks like it. Siyempre, hindi bibitaw itong Team Senate. And the judiciary, on the other hand, ang gusto nila, ma-lock in itong second set so that they get a win.
Back to the justice servers. Good net defense. Chance for the Senate to tie. Ay, it was low for Joan Pangilinan.
18-16.
Tiffany, what do you have for us?
Thank you for that, Chicky. You know, the Senate Lady Defenders here are really trying to close the gap. It's a close match, 16-18, with the judiciary in the lead. And, you know, we have four imports from the Lady Defenders, really trying to lead the team and bringing them together. And we can see them uplifting their teammates, setting good plays up for their for the Lady Defenders here. And now to see more of that, I'll turn it over back to Chicky and Ann.
Thank you, Tiffany. Yung report na, no, two of those imports, Sheila Cecilio and Jewel Lai, they're the ones trying to keep the boat afloat para sa Senate.
But, you know, they'll have to do so much more dahil dito sa set na to, talagang nagiging consistent ang galaw ng Team Judiciary, really challenging the defense of Senate at this point.
If I were to compare ang laro ng judiciary ngayon, para pala silang diesel engine, ano? Yung after the first set, bigla nang nag-init, oh. Dire-diretso na.
Matagal yung warm-up.
Oo. Chance ball ito. Judiciary can build a three-point lead here if they score. Jewel, set up job. Back to the blue shirts. They go to Sheila. And Sheila scores. Huwag ko sa inyo, huwag muna kayong bibitaw. Ha? Mamaya na kayo kumuha ng merienda ninyo. Na-enclose ito.
Walang bumibitaw.
Ooh,
but we have here a violation. I think a positional fault may be or may nag-overlap. We have a Lai now checking with our first referee.
Can I see our second referee? Naglabasa ng ano? Kodigo.
Oh, and now checking their position. So it could be a positional fault, but just a clarification, I think. We will see.
So para sa mga viewers po natin, ang mga official natin dito, primera klase.
Yes, definitely. Diba? Mm-hmm. Follow the same rules. And now again, we are at a point where we are checking, no, kung tama
That's
ba
right.
ang posisyon ng ating mga players over on the side of Team Senate.
So, we will be sorting this out in a few. If you're on the side of judiciary, gusto mo itong lali.
Oo. Gives you a bit of time to breathe. Gives you a bit of time to regroup. Ayan, nakikita natin, no, nag-uusap-usap sila.
Diba, tapos kill the momentum.
Yes.
So,
I think service would be on the side of judiciary.
Rotational error.
Such a close game and crucial mga ganyan ka, no? Error.
Oh, definitely very crucial. And nakita naman natin dito in this set really ang nangyari. Nagkabalik na talagang Senate yung humahabol dito sa team judiciary.
2-point lead for the ladies in white.
Not the best passes that you'd see.
And if you have a gift, you take it with open arms.
That's exactly what they did.
Check this out. Sabi ni Tubog, that's mine. Don't get it. Let's listen into the huddle of the Senate.
Compose yung sarili ninyo. Wala naman tayong dapat abangan sa kanila eh. Dahan-dahan lang naman natin lalaruin yan. Ewan ko kung anong iniisip nyo. Taas lang yung bola, ay papalo naman. Dikit nyo yung bola sa net. Tayo yung nalilito sa sarili natin eh. Lagi ko naman binibilin yan. Lalo na yung libero. Papasok ka na sa taas, hindi mo pa alam. Bakit hindi mo alam? Mawala nga, wala sa focus eh. Sayang oh. Makukuha natin itong set na ito. Abulin nyo.
Key takeaway of mine, sinasabi ni Coach Roger, hindi naman tayo binibigyan ng kakaibang hit eh. Nasa sa atin yung receive eh.
Oh, and it's about organizing themselves. Keeping focus. Aalamin mo kung saan ka nakapuesto. Aalamin mo kung ano yung dapat mong gawin. Now, this is a 2-point lead, no, from judiciary. Hindi naman gaanong malaki. But if they don't get their act together, it would be challenging.
Let's see if they will respond to Coach Roger. Sheila goes to the back. Balik sa Senate. Can they produce a point here? Tubog. Ay, ay, ay.
Yan ang sinasabi natin. Gotta be selfish. You say mine. Walang nakahiyaan.
And I think that was enough for Coach Roger. He'll be fielding in two players. So, sa ganong sitwasyon, should that have gone Joanne's way?
Kung sino yung nakaharap?
Kung sino yung nakaharap.
Yes.
Okay.
And the other player would be attacking, ano? So, dapat kung sino yung hindi on the receiving end should actually get the ball.
Who has a better position, di ba?
Yes, that is correct.
Let's see. 4-point lead for the Justice Servers. And quickly, si Grace Palabrica, one of the imports, responds to Coach Roger. Serving 22. It's John Pangilinan serving. And looking at the hit, it's in.
Goes right at the line. And again, Lardizabal, dahil kaliwete, ano, iba yung dinadaanan ng bola.
Bakit ba ang hirap bantayan ng south po?
Hirap eh, dahil the angle to which the ball comes from, iba. Kahit sa blockers eh, you have to adjust.
Sobra ka sanay sa right-handed person, ano? 23-20, judiciary looking good here. The 2 points away from tying this match. And they are 1 point away from getting set number two.
Alam mo, ang nagiging mahirap din dito, no, for the teams, if matches don't end in 3 sets, ito yung tanong mo rin kanina, the fatigue factor would come into play. Patagal
pagod
ng patagal, pahaba ng pahaba, yung pagod.
Malaking bagay na umulan today because nakatulong sa...
Because of the heat.
The heat, oh, nakatulong sa pagiging manamig dito sa Marikina Sports Center. Anong reply ng Senate? They need a point here. Uh-oh. And that will not help them. Judiciary getting this one, 25-20. Yan ang storya natin. Tabla tayo, 1-1.
This evens out the playing field pagpasok ng third set.
So we're gonna check some of the highlights later on. In the meantime, we'll take a quick break. We'll be right back. Look at the numbers here. Panalo ang judiciary set to 25-20 and at least no, on the other side na ibaba ng dalawang koponan.
Tama ka dyan. But you know what really spelled the difference para sa team judiciary? 12 attack points ang kanilang, double digit ang kanilang na-produce when it comes to the attacking department. That is 2 points more than what the Senate produced na naging kalamangan ng Senate in the first set. And if we look at this set, halos pantay na pantay, no, pagdating sa kanilang aces for both teams. But you did mention the errors. Judiciary, 8 puntos lang ang ibinigay sa Senate. So they were able to keep it down. Senate, on the other hand, andun pa rin tayo. So it's lower than the 14 points they gave away in the first set, pero double digit pa rin.
11 is still too many, di ba?
It is still too many, especially kung 10 puntos lang ang nagawa mo pagdating sa opensa. You offset basically the points, no, that you've produced.
So I hope na appreciate po ninyo sa mga fans po natin watching our game. Numbers don't lie, ika nga nila. So, itong ating 5 sets, naging virtual 3 sets na lang ito. Tabla tayo in set count, 1-1. On the board right now, Senate leading set 3-1-0. Ooh, alam mo, feeling ko na ilang eh. Kasi parang may vision siya ng ring, ng basketball ring.
Kasi almost there. Actually, aabutan na niya. No? Hindi lang din niya sinubukang kuhanin ang dalawang kamay.
And Fiona apologizes quickly to the bench. Mitch, set up job. Balik sa kabila. It's gonna be a free ball. Alcancia, one more time. Good save. So a variety of attacks coming from judiciary here. And likewise from the Senate. Running hit by Grace didn't yield anything.
She was underneath the ball, no, that time.
Yung nangyari, parang hinabol na lang.
Hinabol niya. Oh. Hinabol to get it through. Pero nasa ilalim siya. Clearance to the net will be very difficult.
Pag gano'n, siguro mas maganda, i-bump mo na lang. Ano, para...
Bumpo or palobo yung clearance ng bola.
Wow. Gotta love the defense of the white shirts. Dili-dili. Failing to score. Another chance for the Senate. This time around, Grace will not be denied.
Again, nagagaling tayo, no? Unang set na ipanalo ng Senate. Second set was with judiciary. Now, this evens out the playing field para sa ating parehong koponan. Both teams will have to really fight for this third set.
Pati bayan na ito, who has more nerves. 3-1 so far. Senate up by 2. Porte, set up job. Good floor defense by Sheila. Back to the blue shirts. Fiona goes to the back. You gotta love it. First ball, maganda for both sides. And parang walang gustong mapagod dito.
Bawal mapagod. Bawal tumigil.
Both teams, I was about to say, both teams continue to play well up until the last hit by Grace.
And you know, this is what we were talking about. Yung fatigue, syempre. Pag sa mga pahaba ang rally na ganyan, you keep moving, you keep talking, you keep jumping. It will get to you at one point.
Yung lactic acid, magbibuild up yan sa legs, di ba? Nakakatalon po.
Oo, nakakatalon.
Chance for the white shirts to tie. They pass up on that one.
Pero itong si Cecilio, di napapagod. You see her going after the digs, the first balls, and even the attack in the back line.
She has been setting the tone.
Indeed, she has been setting the tone. Na talagang nakikita natin dito, no, how she is delivering a lot of the points para sa Team Zenith.
Grace Palabrica serving. They're up by 2-4-2. Alcantara saving that one, but then again, Cecilio says, I'm not yet done. 5-2. Lamang ang Senate. Let's see that again. Placing lang. Tira mo yun, ano? Kino-confirm before the outside ba? Outside
ba? Outside ba? Of course, you know, these things, yung pagbabasa, take some getting used to also. Lalo pag mataas, nag-aalangan ka. Pero sinasabi rin ng coaches, ha, if you're in doubt, then you get.
Yeah.
Kasi yung nag-aalangan ka at babagsak siya.
Put it this way, kayo nga ng mga veterano na alam nyo na paano basahin, and yet sometimes, iba, napapaisip ka rin.
Because there are really serves, and nakikita natin yan dito in this game, especially yung mga overhead serves na floater.
Uh-oh.
Yung akala mo lalabas, biglang bababa.
Biglang babagsak. Cross court by Cecilio, met well by Tubog. The captain trying to score. Oh, and she does.
And on the side of judiciary, may tao, pero nagkagulo sila kung sino ang kukuha.
Ang kapitin niya nakapuntos para dito sa Senate. Back to the blue shirts. They're up by 4. May hang time ng konti yun, ah.
What matters is keeping the ball alive para dito sa ating parehong teams.
Off speed. Look at that. Look at that. Counter-attack by Cecilio.
Ito si Cecilio, now conserving energy as well. Di naman lahat kasi kailangan ipuntos, no, sa malakas na palo. In that case, just reading kung saan babutas ang kalaban.
Pero yung talon ni Cecilio, parang pangpalo.
Pangpalo,
eh, no?
Last minute adjustment. Pero dito sa last, ano na to, maganda ang basa at ang call ng Team Judiciary na outside ang serve.
Fiona serving now. Ooh, and that's a service error, unfortunately. Balik ang bola dito sa Senate. It's gonna be Pham Gallares. Nine serving 4. Good serve. Unfortunately, it goes out. So the errors continue for both sides. At palitan ng service error. If you're the side of Senate, okay lang.
Okay lang, definitely.
Lamang sila ng dima, eh. Alright, Tiff, anong balita dyan?
Hi, Chucky. Thanks for that. You know, I was just speaking to our judiciary, justice servers, and Tali here was telling me, no, pagdating nila dito sa sidelines, napakaingay nila, nagko-communicate sila, nag-uusap-usap sila, pero pagdating sa court, nagkakahiyaan sila. And communication is one of the most important things that is needed when you're on court playing volleyball. So we're hoping to see, no, our justice servers really being able to show who's going to be getting the next ball, who's going to be setting up the play, and we hope to see that in this third set of the match. Back to you, Chapia.
Thank you, Tiffany. As you were reporting that, parang hindi na nakakahiyaan ngayon yung judiciary. They're communicating with each other now.
And you know, that spells a lot of difference. Ano, nakita rin natin yan in the second set. Dang importante yan, communication inside the court is key. As you look at that excellent hit from Palabrica.
Ang communication talaga crucial yan, di ba? Crucial yan sa laro. Crucial yan sa lahat ng bagay sa buhay. And we got a nice crowd here in Marikina Sports Center on this rainy Sunday. 11-7. Sa likod, it's in. Now it's a 5-point lead for the Senate.
We are at the point in this game na kailangan lahat ng players efficient. Efficient in the sense na matapos mo agad yung rally because that's really consuming a lot of energy, you know? Not to take away anything from the teams. Napakagaganda ng rally na nakita natin ngayon. But nakikita rin.
Alam mo, upside lang dito, kung sino man ang hindi papalarin to get this victory, is that because may one set ka, meron kang
in terms of points system,
may points ka, di ba? In the event na magkaroon ng long jump sa gitna.
So in case of any ties in terms of win-loss records, of course, it will be determined, ano, kung sino yung team ang may higher number of points.
Crucial din yan, di ba? Yung, pati ba yung point production per set, crucial din yun, most number of points, ano?
You know, I would like to think so, yes, it does matter. More than that din, mentally, para sa ating mga players na ito, maganda yung naiisip mo na, naku, hindi ako natambakan, marami kaming naipuntos. I think ranking and yung facts to keep that ranking is good, but mentally, napakalaking bagay din yan para sa ating mga teams.
And right now, mental toughness indeed is being tested here for both teams. Set it up by 5-13-8. Ito na ang justice servers. It's gonna be a chance ball. Dili-dili. Set up job ni Alcancia. Good recovery by Palabrica. One more set to the back.
Ooh! She was almost there. Well positioned already, no? Hindi lang nasuntok ng maayos ang second ball.
I thought I saw Felipe trying to parang hinihipan yung bola.
Baka ano eh, madala ng hamin. Minsan ganun eh, konting ihit na lang.
Konting body language. Good defense by Alcancia there. Balik sa blue shirts. Carol ang nag-set up. Another chance for judiciary to score. Pero malakas, malayo, it's out.
Alam mo, ang malaking bagay sa ginagalaw ng dalawang teams ngayon, no? Despite judiciary being down by 5 points, pinapabagal nila yung game, meaning hindi sila nagmamadali. So you really take your time, and you see that when they pass, they do it slowly, they don't jerk the ball, na magmamadali yung setter nila. So they allow time for people to position themselves, except na lang for that, it was too close to the net.
I like what you mentioned because earlier I saw Mitch Alcancia motioning to everybody.
You slow it down. Kasi,
madali.
Tayo magmadali. Dahil minsan, nakaka-pressure sa loob. Nakakawala. But in this case, both teams doing very well in ensuring maganda yung pagkakataas ng bola.
Nagkaroon ng parang semblance of order for both teams.
Yes.
Diba?
They look very organized at this point. You see them trying to lift the second ball. Nang tamang pwesto, ha? Hinahanap nila yung attacker.
Ang proof dyan, ang testament dyan, yung mahabang rallies.
Oo, definitely. And you see this, oh, coming from that hit, alam nila kung kanino ibibigay ang third ball.
Good setup by Fajardo. Ooh, that ball is still alive.
Oh, that one is long for Cecilio. Too much power on that attempt.
Alam mo, pati yung decision-making sa malakas na tira, hindi na sila undecisive. Alam na kung lalabas yung ball eh. Dada is back, by the way. Siya yung active kanina. That's Yuboko. She gets the first ball. Oh! How about that? Fiona saving the day.
That was a good punch over the net. And minsan nilang yung kailangan eh. Punch the ball. Just keep it alive, really.
Pagka punch sabay ilag ng buhok kasi baka tumama
sa yung net. Paa baka mag-crossing.
It's an ace for Dada. Don't look now. Judiciary only down by a point.
Oh, what a good match. Both these teams are really not giving up in any way. Ito yung sinasabi natin, kapit Yuboko at the service line, really making sure kung di man baka ace, mahirapan ang kanyang receivers.
Umiiling-iling si Coach Roger. Tabla tayo sa 14. Pakinggan natin ito.
Pinalisip ko. Hindi yung ganun eh. Overhead nga sa'yo eh. Hindi naman tayo lumireceive. Follow natin. Diretso sa defensa. Hindi pababa. Pag pinalo natin ng malakas, outside. Unting diin yung palo pababa. Maghintay. Candice, tingnan mo yung bola. Tapos huwag kayong maghihintay yung sa bola. Lapitan nyo yung bola. Ah, eh, hinihintay nyo kasi.
I think that happened earlier. Dada with a serve. Although Candice got to the ball late na eh.
So, pwestuhan, pag-uusap, yan yung mga importante ngayon. And Coach Roger just really wants them to organize themselves. At binanggit natin yan kanina, we were talking about it, that both teams look like they're very organized already in terms of the way they move. So, the moment kumalas ka dun sa pagka-organize na yun, mahirap, no? Mahihirapan kayo. But let's see how Team Senate will adjust.
So, they respond to that last huddle by Coach Roger stops the bleeding at this juncture. Grace Palabrica. Serving for the Senate. They're up by one. There was a campfire. Tied at 15. You gotta love what Aliani Boras did there.
And sometimes it's, you know, all it takes.
Tapik-tapik lang, ano? Pwede na yon. Cecilio, try to do the same thing.
Good dig.
Dili-dili. Back to the Senate.
Oh, Palabrica sends that one out.
And binanggit ni Coach Roger yun, pag pinalo mo, siguraduhin mong bumaba.
Oo, eto kasi kinulang din siguro doon sa spin, no, and flick ng wrist. Galing siya sa likod, pataas ang trajectory ng kanyang bola.
I would say, at this point, yung momentum nasa judiciary after winning set 2 and then leading the 16-15.
Yes, indeed, but Cecilio says, no cheeky, that is not true.
We want the momentum to go back to us. Pero dito mo nga, dito natetest yung Senate eh, yung consistency.
Alam mo, hindi pa na ilalabas ni Coach Roger yung bala niya. Villegas was the top scorer in their previous game. Ano? Pero sa ngayon, hindi pa. Pero nakikita ko on the sideline, she's already carrying. Mukhang magkakaroon sila ng substitution later on. He hasn't seen action, but so far, Team Senate is able to get the lead again.
Yung na-observe mo, pagpasok ni Villegas, fresh yan.
Fresh yan. Good perspective actually. But siguro yung isang ano rin dito would be mainit na lahat ng nasa
tama, court. Pwede rin, ano?
Samantala siya, fresh mind, which is good. Dahil nakita niya what needs to be done in the court. But at the same time, yung katawan, hindi pa ganun kainit.
Baka nga malamig pa. In any case, Senate up by 2, 18-16. Tiffany, alam ko may balita ka sa amin. Go ahead.
Thank you for that, Chicky. You know, nakausap ko nga dito ang ating lady defenders. At itong si Marie Boras, she was actually a volleyball player back in high school and it's so nice to be seeing her play year after years, no, here on the court as part of our Senate. Now, I also got the chance to speak to some of our fans and our viewers here in the Marikina Sports Center. We have colleagues here cheering for Candace na dati rin siyang volleyball player. So talagang volleyball community tayo here today. So, you know, leagues like this really give us, our public servants, the chance to do what they enjoy while representing the sector that they belong to. Back to you, Chicky and Dan.
I love that report. Very nice, you know, to have our public servants have this platform to play and showcase their talents.
Definitely. Ito yung other side. Ito yung other side ng ating regular employees in the roster. They may be, volleyball players pala dati. So, ang gandang magkaroon ng outlet, magkaroon ng venue for them to showcase their talents and love for the sport.
Biruin mo yun, no? Matatrabaho ka. Siyempre, minsan stressful yan. And then you get a chance to bring it all out on the court. Diba? Malamang yung mga malakas humampas dyan, yun yung mga stress sa trabaho.
Ilabas mo lahat dito sa training. Pero alam mo, kidding aside, no, bukod dyan, syempre, it takes a lot of commitment also. Kasi pinag-uusapan nga natin, it's not like they are professional players. Ito lang kanilang, ito yung kanilang ginagawa. They have regular jobs as well. So, this is really a commitment from them. Yung sakit ng katawan, pagpasok ko the next day, naku, galing akong training kahapon. Diba? Commitment ito.
Doon nalalabas yung mga painkiller.
Oh.
And although Palabrica was committed to that hit, again, it sails out.
And again, the reminders of Coach Roger, ano, how to ensure that you let the ball land within the court. Medyo may konting challenge pa on the side of Senate, specifically on Palabrica on that one.
Pital Corrine with a good serve for the judiciary. Siya rin ang first ball. That pancake didn't work, and credit would have to go to Aleli Boras.
Boras, we talked about her, no, during that report earlier. So, really, volleyball player since high school pa, and now getting to showcase her talent here para sa Team Judiciary.
And she's tall, ha?
She is tall,
Aleli,
yes.
Aleli is tall. Something that for sure Fiona doesn't like. She was shaking her head.
Ito yung wasteful opportunities. But ito na yung substitution na pinag-uusapan natin.
Kat coming in replacing Grace Palabrica.
Again, we did talk about Villegas, one of their imports. For reinforcements, she scored 16 points sa kanilang nakaraang laro kontra sa DFA.
Now, the good question right now, coming from what we were discussing earlier, si Kat Villegas ba, mana-microwave ba ito? Instant.
Ito ba yung spark plug na kailangan nila?
Instant heat.
Oo, let's see.
19 serving 20, chance for the judiciary to tie. Pero bago yan, Senate muna on the attack.
Oh!
Well, Alcantia tried to get to that second ball.
Pero malapit talaga sa net. It was a difficult ball to get.
21 serving 19. It's a service error by Sheila. Sa kabila naman, it's gonna be Mitch.
Mitch Alcantia,
Cat.
Malamig pa, pero nakakuha ng puntos. You see it, ano, dun sa kanyang wala pa masyadong puwersa, ano, yung kanyang palo. Still a bit cold. You see her flicking her wrist on the side. With a warm up. Ang,
yan yung inahayaan mo lang nga to allow the game to get to you. Okay, may timeout tayo. Pakinggan natin itong huddle.
Okay, sige, oh. Bawi tayo, receive, ah. Dalawa lang yan. Kailangan makahabol tayo dyan, tapos makauna tayo. Ma'am, nasan ka na? Sa harap ka pa. Itong baluin mo, ah. Go.
Receive tayo, receive tayo. Dalawa lang yan, dalawa lang yan.
Kamit lang, magandang, isang magandang.
Atin to.
Yes.
If you play stress, you're not gonna win. If you play stress.
You know what, I would always fear sa huddle, talagang coaches ang final say. Pero I admire also pag merong sense of democracy din.
Yeah.
Di ba? And letting the others give inputs to liven up the game.
Yeah, and you know, I heard, no, yung isa sa kanilang mga teammates din sinabi, if you play stress, mahirapan ka. Totoo naman. Dapat hindi ka talaga stress. Kailangan na presence of mind, yung hindi ka tensyonado. You just have to really enjoy the game. Madaling sabihin, mahirap gawin.
Exactly.
How can you enjoy kung naghahabol ka? No? But, you know, really, you see that in teams na hindi mabigat tingnan yung kanilang kilos.
And you pointed this out. Kat is fresh, but then again, mainit ba siya? In that last sequence, she knew it na mahina yung palo niya. 21 serving 22.
Expected a good matchup today between these two teams, and that's exactly what we are witnessing at the moment.
Set up the match.
Ayan! Oh!
And I would say that was a stress-free attack by Dada.
Talagang pwestuhan, and you see the intention to let the ball land in the middle kung saan walang tao.
Don't look now, we are tied at 22. Unang laro pa lang ho ito, ha. Pumasok ko kami dito sa Marikina Sports Center may araw, uuwi kami madilim.
One of the three games that we will witness
today. Oops. The lead goes back to Senate, 23-22.
Alam mo, Chiki, kung bakit ito magiging mahabang laro? Kasi binati natin ito kanina. Sinabi natin, we haven't had a five-setter match so far.
Oo nga eh.
O, diba? But you know, long matches, what a treat for the fans, what a treat for the yung mga sumusuporta dito sa ating mga teams.
We don't mind. We really don't mind. We're enjoying this. Good save.
Good save.
Good save. Balik sa judiciary. And the crowd is in the game. Mitch with a setup. Floor defense being shown by both teams. Setup job. Cat going off. Oh, and Cat delivers.
Sabi ni Kat, dahil mamaya na ako magwa-warm up. Kaya ka ng puntos ngayon pa lang.
Sakto lang eh, no? Sakto lang eh.
Oo, sakto-sakto. Just the tip. Because she knew walang tao on that right side. Habang nagkakagulo, magandang mag-drop ball sa walang tao.
That quick look to the right. Kat with a serve there. Judiciary sends it over. Oh, and that's it. Sheila ends this one for the Senate, 25-23. We gotta see that again in a few. In the meantime, lamang ngayon in set count on the Senate Lady Defenders, 2-1. We'll take a quick break. We'll be right back. 25, 23, and 28 minutes. Yan yung kinailangan ng Senate para makuha yung third set. But more than that, they're up in set count 2-1. And we're going to show the numbers here. How did the Senate do it?
You know, it's a game of offense for set number 3. This is the best output, no, of Team Senate, scoring 17 attack points na ipako sa walo lang ang production ng judiciary in terms of attacks. Wala man silang na blocks. I think yung isang nakita natin dito, no, what the challenge the Senate also in the first part of that third set, yung mabigat na service ng judiciary, and they scored 2 aces from that. Hindi naka-capture dito sa ating score, pero marami rin silang nabasag na plays. Napahirapan nila itong Senate in that third set pagdating sa receiving. But again, we go to this errors, no? Pinag-uusapan natin itong errors. Talagang minsan nakakapanghinayang because you score 17 attack points but you give away 13 points. You kind of offset the points that you produced, and then still at, we're already on the third set. Hindi pa nababawasan or naibababa nitong Team Senate yung kanilang naipamimigay na puntos. While judiciary, they keep it low, but the challenge is still there. They need to produce the points.
If ever there's a silver lining for Coach Oliver Mora, is yung kuponan niya, yung judiciary only committed 7 errors, di ba? Something that they can actually build on para bit-bitin dito, because they simply put, the white shirts, the ladies in white have to tie this to force a fifth set.
Yes, that's right. And then for Team Judiciary, it's just a matter of creating situations for them to score the points. Kumbaga, opensa. Opensa lang ang kanilang tatrabahuin sa ngayon. Nakita natin, parehong koponan. Maganda yung pinakita, no? Pagdating sa floor defense, we've had good long rallies in previous sets. But now na may kalamangan na 2 sets na naipanalo ng Senate, we'll have to see if that momentum is something that they'll carry on here in the fourth set.
Yung ginawa ni Lerm Matubog dito, and kanina, after failing to block properly, she was practicing, no?
Oh, yeah.
Tapos sabi niya, no, babawiin ko to. Next play,
ito ang bawi.
She gets it.
Again, it's all about timing. Minsan hindi yan sa pataasan ng talon. It's an advantage if you jump high. Pero kung mali ang timing mo, mali, mahihirapan ka rin mag-block.
Disgrasya na, oo. Yuboko, feeling ko si Dada parang pinagigilan yun. Uy, ito, meron tayong our fourth member of the team. Marina, what do you have for us?
Yes, Chiki, regarding Kat Villegas, no, kaya naman siya pinili ni Coach Roger Gurayag to play for the Senate dahil unang-una kailangan ng Senate ng middle. And secondly, dahil kabisado na siya or kabisado na niya ang kumpas ni Coach Roger. On top of that, Kat is a very good leader, hardworking, and she follows well in the instructions given to her. Lastly, sabi ni Coach, magaan si Kat katrabaho at kabisado na namin ang isa't isa. Chiki and Ann.
Maraming salamat, Rina. Such a beautiful thing, ano, if you have chemistry already between a player and a coach. Talagang Coach Roger, kailangan ko ito eh. Kailangan ko yung middle na mahusay eh.
And you see that there's that trust. That level of trust. Narinig din natin yan kay Kat kanina during the pregame. Eh, no? Yung tiwala kay Coach Roger. At ganun din naman si Coach Roger sa kanya. Tiwala siya dito sa player niya na ito. And we'll hope that with more game time for Kat here in this fourth set, makikita natin lalo yung leadership din, no, that we were talking about earlier.
Meron lang tayong clarification dito. Coach Oliver Mora says dapat nasa 4 na daw sila, pero I think it will retain at 3-2. Here in set number 4. In set count, namangang Senate 2-1. Good serve by Lerma there. Balik ang bola sa white shirts. Lerma, first ball. Mitch with the second. And we're gonna see a lot of that connection between the three.
Cecilio. Unable to get that. Through the net.
Tubog with another serve. Lamang sira ng dalawa. It's an ace.
At dito kailangan na ganito rin yung nakita natin kanina, no? Very consistent at the service line and judiciary. Nahirapan mag-receive ang Team Senate, and it seems like a repeat. So Let's see if they can improve on their first ball, get a better pass this time around.
Nakita natin to nung ano set 2 nung kumawala ng kaunti yung judiciary early in the set. Let's find out if they're gonna be able to replicate that here in set 4. Uy, may nagkaamo yan dun. Dada, going to the back. Chance ball. Now chance for the Senate to score here. That first ball is good. Felipe with a good second ball. And it produces a point.
Just as expected, itong si Kat. Kinailangan lang ng konting oras para mag-init.
Feeling ko warm up na yan. Pwede na. Fresh pair of legs for Coach Roger. Carandang is in. Nice underhand serve. They go to Sheila. Balik sa blue shirts. And they've been going to Yuboko again. Talking about the judiciary.
Oh, that one is out. And no check.
Sinusubukan ni Dada humingi ng check ball. Eh,
sabi ba may check kasi tumalun si Kat. But that was clean.
Pero dahil nga hindi masyadong mataas lulundag ang ating mga manlalaro, bibihira ka makakita ng check ball at the net. Yuboko.
Oh, right thing in mind for Villegas, but she was facing that right side of the court and sent the ball there.
I can, you know what, I'm wearing my headset here, but lip reading Coach Roger.
Ano sabi?
Hindi ko pwede sabihin eh.
Disappointed si Coach
Roger.
No.
Disappointed.
He's disappointed with that, with what he saw.
6-4. Justice servers up by 2. You gotta love the effort of Dada, pero kaunti lang, bahagyang na-late lang siya. It's Kat Villegas serving for the Senate. They're down by 1.
What a good serve.
Boras with a cross court. One more time. Still going to Boras.
Free ball.
Sa kabila, they try to go to the back through Sheila. Chance ball again. Set up job once again for Boras.
Oh!
And they've been exclusively going to Boras. I saw Mitch asking Aleli Boras, kanya ba dapat yan?
Look at that. Oo, sa kanya na yun, nakaharap na. But kinulang. Ito, the ball was short. Could have been saved.
Tabla tayo sa 6, 6 all.
Woo! Short for Villegas.
So balik ang kalamangan sa judiciary, 7-6. Seven serving 6. What a hit coming from Sheila.
Great cross court shot. Challenging the defender sa kabilang side.
And Cecilio Niu, pag-angat ng bola, sakto, perfect, pwedeng kargahan ng power. tied at 7. At the net, it's going to be a joust. One more time. Boras going with an off speed.
What a good save there. Sa side ng Senet.
8-7.
Let's take a look at that again. Maganda yung save na yun. Ano? It was, look at this.
Sakto lang. Good read. And Mitch didn't have really enough space. Cross court. Sheila sends it back, and there's a space there. A campfire again.
You know, in this set, parang there is no rotation or no ball in play na hindi hinahawakan ni Cecilio.
Okay. Lahat dumadaan sa kanya, no?
Lahat dumadaan sa kanya. It's been all her. Good serve. On its way out, but still touch on the other side. You see the frustration, ano, sa Ayang.
I saw Lerma telling Aleli, eh, mukhang papasok eh.
Pero when in doubt, yun nga sinasabi nila, kunin mo na lang din.
Alright, Tiffany, anong balita mo sa amin?
Thanks for that, Chicky. You know, I was given the chance to speak, to actually listen in on their huddle before the fourth set of this match. And really, their focus coming into this set is really going back to strengthening their foundations, specifically, you know, their services. You know, putting this at the forefront, trying their best to eliminate their outside and netball errors. And actually, in their training last Friday, according to Kat Villegas, which they actually made time for despite their full-time jobs, 50% was dedicated to training and improving their services. But, you know, if I can just say, you know, as part of the Senate every day, 100% of what they do is dedicated to public service. Back to you, Chicky and Ann.
Love that, public service talaga. Binanggit mo to, Ann, empleyado. Tapos, pagkatapos mo magtrabaho, mag-iensayo ka. Hindi biro yun, ha? Di ba?
Pagod sa trabaho, may commitment pa after, no? And that's why, totoong hindi yan biro, physically and mentally. Because the next day, babangon ka ulit to work, no?
Alam mo, hula ko isang driving force dito. Yung mga hindi papalarin to advance, number 4, 5, and 6, will still be given 50,000 pesos. Tapos chosen benefactor nila. Third place will get 100,000 pesos. Second place, 250,000 pesos. At ang number one, half a million.
I know. There's a lot at stake. And then you see, yung commitment, ano, siguro what drives them also is that they know kahit na nabubugbog ang kanilang mga katawan sa trabaho at saka sa training, may matutulungan sila.
Yun yung
ultimately.
Maganda dun. Yun yung maganda dun. Kaya itong liga ng mga public servants, paborito natin to. Salamat for bringing us in to be part of this tournament. 10-9 pabor sa Senate. Make it 11-9. And tinitingnan ko yung body language ng judiciary. Medyo, alam mo yung mga labi, yung lumiliit. Tapos ang mga kilay, nagdidikit ng kaunti.
Alam mo, hindi malaki yung lamang, pero the manner at which you lose a point or the manner at which you earn a point, no? Sometimes, nakakaano yan eh. Dahil kung titingnan natin, hindi naman masyadong malayo. Ngayon, it's now up to 3. Pero kanina, pa isa-isa, pa dalawa. Pero kung nanggagaling sa errors, pero kung nahihirapan kayong pumuntos, dyan siguro kaya medyo lumiliit ang bibig at kumukunot ang kanilang mga noo. Yung, kumbaga, yung quality of game or quality of plays is not up to the, is not up to the standard that they would like.
So kami po dito ni Ann ay inilalarawan lang po namin sa inyo yung mga nakikita namin na hindi nyo nakikita sa screens. Oo.
Pero napakagandang manood live. Ah.
Oh,
dahil
yes.
Kahit dito sa loob ng ating venue, pag naririnig mong napapasabay yung ating crowd, talagang nakakadala.
So if I were you guys, if you're around the area, Marikina Sports Center, kung gusto nyo mag-ehersisyo muna kayo ng konti bago kayo pumasok sa loob, pwede rin. 12-10, send it up by 2. Pero ngayon, bola ng judiciary. Aleli Boras with that serve. Wow. Sheila is on point now.
Hindi nagbabago, no? Yung power na kanyang ibinibigay sa kanyang opensa. Fatigue doesn't seem to be an issue.
And I like the wind up before the hit.
Allows her to really get that power.
And it's an ace for Sheila. And slowly but surely, she wants to increase this gap. Check it out again. May tinatawag si Chiki Pablo na ano yung clean ba yun? Flat and clean, parang
flat and clean, yes. Pagka floater ang bola, like we see that serve, no? Pag floater yung bola, it all of a sudden drops.
Oo, eh.
You see it so high, it clears very high, and then bumababa. And that's very deceiving. Actually, very hard to receive.
Lalo na kung nakatarget sa'yo, no? Bigla na lang babagsak yung trajectory.
Sa akin na pala. Tapos nakapako yung paa mo, nako, mahirap pa
disgrasya
mag-receive.
Oh, Landezabal, that was a nice first ball. Good recovery. Chance for the white shirts to score. Ooh, good save. Felipe going to Villegas.
Oh! A net violation despite the ball dropping. Ano, may violation na rin. So talagang puntos para sa team judiciary.
Kita mo yung mukha ni Lerma Tubogo. Magkahalong, buti na lang. At okay, pumasok din naman yung palo ko.
Either way, they would have gotten that point.
The captain, Attorney Inting, will be replacing Lerma Tubog. So both captains in the court right now.
We did talk about them earlier in the pregame.
At sila nga ang mga energizer bodies dito.
Oo, ibang energy ang naibibigay.
Yung kwento natin, ang Boholana kontra Cavite niya. Diba?
The matchup.
Sheila goes in the middle. You see the left hand was Dardizabal and it worked.
Nice punch.
So ang score natin, just a 2-point lead for the Senate. Meron tayong timeout after checking that score of Dardizabal. Pakinggan natin itong huddle na ito. Let's go to Coach Roger.
Ilalaglag na lang yung bola. Block pa kayo ng block. E di nabubutasan pa. Ilalaglag na eh. Sabi ko nga sa inyo, di ba, maging smart kayo. Gagawin pa lang niya, makikita nyo na ilalaglag na. Bakit pa nyo binablock?
I like how Coach Roger put that. Meron kang opportunity to read what the offense will do. How come you're defending it differently?
Sometimes, ano, yung alam mo, pero yung nagagawa mo at na-execute mo.
Bisan muscle memory, no?
Oo, muscle.
Tatanon ka na lang. Villegas failed to score that time around. Inting, just sending it back over. Meron din ang ginawa ni Kat. And the lefty scores para sa judiciary.
That had a touch, no? Si itong si Villegas.
I like that camera angle. Kita mong gumalaw yung mga daliri eh.
Oo, kitang-kita.
Smart move by Attorney Inting, but alam niya, oh.
Alanganin. And it went straight into the net, but hindi pa naman malaki ang kalamangan ng Team Senate.
Man, look at that. Look at how Attorney Itig just pumps up everyone. May konting bulong pa kay Lerma.
It's that energy that he really brings into the court for the team.
Felipe setting up Villegas sa kabila. It's Lerma. Parang kinailangan lang na magpahinga ng konti, ano? Just a little breather.
Nakakapagod din naman ito. At saka maganda, no? If you come from the bench, if you come from the side, you really get a different perspective of what is happening in the game, man. Getting a breather tops the list. Siyempre, gusto ko ng pahinga. Pero yun nga, maganda yung perspective. You pull away, you see the big picture. Ano ba nangyayari sa amin? Ano ba? Saan pa ako makakapuntos?
And I would hear a lot of coaches do that on purpose.
Tingnan mo kung ano nangyayari
diba?
Sa amin. And yun nga, napaganda para sa Team Judiciary.
Villegas met well by Mitch on the other end. Si Mitch naman susubok ng palo. It's buti out.
Na buti na lang, sabi niya. She was reaching for it, no, sa Team Senate, pero lumabas.
Meron pa tayong review dito dahil nakita ko si Coach Mora asking for
a touch.
Oo, tsaka review.
Walang benefit ng review, but of course, no, we have linesmen. And yung linesmen natin, no, na malapit dun sa court ng Team Senate said walang touch.
Mga kasambahay natin, mga timbahay, I hope you're having fun watching this first game. Down the wire ulit ito. Down the wire ulit itong set number 4.
We have more people also joining us inside the venue.
Felipe setting up Villegas. Good floor defense by Mitch. Kat, ginawa ng paraan yun. Goes back. Mitch. Going to Aleli. Balik sa Justice Servers. Aleli again. And Kat ends it by going to zone 1.
That was a long exchange from both teams. Si Kat hindi nakakuha ng buwelo kanina until that set.
Tiffany, please do join in. Anong balita mo dyan?
Tama, Anne. Earlier you said na dumadami ang fans natin dito sa Marikina Sports Center. And if I can just say, you know, cheering squad dito ng Senate Lady Defenders. Grabe. And if I say cheering squad, mismong teammates na lang nag-cheer for them. And we can really see how their support in the office can really transcend into the way they play on court. And they're so close to bagging this win and bringing them a step closer to securing the top 4. One of the top 4 spots in this league. Back to you, Chiki and Ann.
Thank you, Tiffany. You'd love it when the other members of the team nagiging mga prayer warriors at saka mga additional cheerleaders.
Oh, at saka pinag-usapan din natin yan kanina. No? Minsan yung energy, yung ingay, yung cheering on the side, talagang nakakadala yan. Nakaka-pump up, nakaka-gising ng tugo ng mga players na nasa loob ng court.
Kami po dito sa coverage, nila Anne, Tiffany, and Rina, ang cheering squad namin, yung mga pamilya namin na nanonood sa UNTV channel. 1917, lamang ng dalawa ang Senado, ang Senate. Ganda ng depensa doon ni Sheila. Kat will give her team a 3-point lead.
Alam ni Boras, ano, she shouldn't have reached for that ball dahil may tao sa likod. But siguro instinct na abutin yung bola.
All-important timeout by Coach Mora. Pakinggan natin siya.
Pag kayo pagdidepensa tayo sa likuran muna mas madaling umabante.
Sige lang, laban. Matagal pa yan.
Ikaw ang matagal pa lang yan.
Kaya.
What do you call that yellow card that has a number, anong tawag dyan?
Substitution, yeah, substitution.
Alam mo, dual purpose pala.
Pwede pang hampas.
Oo, pwede pang hampas at pwede rin pang cool down.
Papaypay, pang hampas, name it. Kasi pwede sabi, pang sub.
Sabi nila, relax lang sa may paypay. Napaypayan nila yung mga teammates nila.
Depends on what the situation calls for.
Hindi naman na kalamigan, pero hindi naman kainitan sa Marikina Sports Center. But the action is hot.
Yes,
yun
that is true. Yun
yung dito.
At saka syempre yung ating mga players nag-iinit nang talaga.
Oh yes, oh yes. Sheila, good defense by Boras. Balik sa Senate, Felipe. Chance ball ito. Boras again, it's low.
She knew it.
21-17 in favor of the Senate Lady Defenders. It's a captain serving. Jamie Dilly Dilly. Not too much power on that attempt. So ngayon, Anna, no, yung pressure nararamdaman ng judiciary, tapos yung window of opportunity, it's getting a little bit smaller.
Oo, oh, tama ka dyan. And kinabukod sa pressure, syempre nakakakaba din, eh, no? Pag talagang nandito ka na sa laro, lalo na kapag yung mga rally na nangyayari, pakaba, humahaba.
Set up job for Aleli. Judiciary, they've been going to Aleli.
She has been delivering for Judiciary. Sa ngayon, it's about... Oh! Villegas and Cecilio. Lack of communication there.
And for a moment, I was worried kung paano magla-landing si Sheila. Check it out.
Because her... Yeah, nakatalo na siya, eh, no? She was already elevated, but you see them laughing it off. They need to be more organized for them to secure this set.
18 serving 22. Apat ang kinahabol ng judiciary. Balik sa kanila ang bola. One more try here for the white shirts. Aleli to the back.
Great defense being shown by both teams. Maganda ang depensa at pick up ng bola.
Babalik lang yan ni Kat.
Oh.
And it goes out.
Kat was able to save it, but unfortunately, labas sa linya.
19 serving 22.
Mahirap maging, ano, mahirap maging complacent. They cannot relax despite this lead.
It's Fiona Pitalcorin. Set up job para kay Sheila. And wait, somebody touch the net. Aray.
Not the best time to commit a net infraction. Dahil dalawang puntos na lang ang kailangan ngayon ng Team Senate to win this match.
And it's looking good for the Senate. Remember, entering this game 2-1 ang kanilang kartada. Mm-hmm. If they get this one, they're gonna go 3-1. Half a game behind AFP.
But Tubog has different plans. Kanina, siya yung nagkaroon ng infraction. Ano, bumawi agad. At yun yung magandang attitude. Commit a mistake, bumawi ka agad. Now let's see how Team Senate would score the last 2 points.
May panagot pa dito ang judiciary. Woo! And they're still alive. They're down by 2.
Patapos ang laban. We've seen this happen before, huh? Even in professional leagues, 23-21, nakakahabol pa ang team na kailangan mag-score ng puntos. In this case, that we're talking about Team Judiciary.
Crucial offense dito para sa Senate. Crucial offense din para sa Judiciary. Tingnan natin sino magiging tentative sa atake. Not Lerma. Oh, and that is still alive. Ginawa ng paraan ni Lerma Zabal. And it goes to judiciary. Akalain mo yun? Nagawan pa ng paraan and si Coach Roger is again upset sa nangyayari. Pakinggan natin siya.
Malayo ang set mo sa kanya, pailanin ang palo niya, para lang nagkitikpas eh. Baliwala lang sa kalabang, ginaganong-ganong lang. Pag itinikit mo, huwag mong itatop spin ng mataas. I-trap mo na lang. Ginaganong mo. Tamang pa tayo ha.
Did I hear Coach Roger right? Parang gusto niya i-drop na lang.
Sure points ang gusto niya ngayon. Hinihili niya na itikit yung bola sa net eh. They see that is an advantage for them. At dalawang puntos na lang ang kailangan nila. They need to score coming from this serve of Boras para makatungtong ng 24. But first things first, a good pass is what is needed.
And they got that pass and then somebody touching it. Oh my goodness. Was that Lerma Tubog again
yes,
at the net?
Yes, that
no?
was Tubog. I think too eager at the net. Talagang napapadikit. But costly net infraction para sa team judiciary dahil ngayon isang puntos na lang ang kailangan ng Team Senate to close this match.
Match point for the Senate. And Love Disabad asking for a check ball but they won't get it. The Senate getting this one 25-22 and they get it 3-1.
What a good match we've seen from both these teams. You know, nothing to take away mula dito sa Team Judiciary. Nakita natin kung paano nila dinimitan, kung paano silang lumaban dito sa Team Senate. But, overall, talagang mas nangibabaw lang yung kagustuhan din itong Team Senate na makuha ang panalo ngayon.
And what a match that we've witnessed here. Unang laban pa lang po ito, day 4 ng ating 2023 UNTV Volleyball League. Ang Volleyball League ng ating mga public servants. At ang Senate, they've improved their win-loss record, Ann.
That is true. Now, the Senate is at 3-1 win-loss record. Yan na ngayon. Samantalang ang Team Judiciary falls with a 1-3 win-loss record. So it's a tale of the opposites para dito sa dalawang koponan na ito.